We got a problem.
Is Karen okay?
How should I know? She's been kidnapped by a megalomaniac mobster. A mobster whose next move is to take out a mousy accountant.
What's Frank got against accountants?
Well, this accountant worked for Frank. The FBI tapped her to testify against him in an ongoing RICO case. They're deposing her tomorrow at the courthouse. I'm sure Frank's planning on sending Little Miss Numbers to her grave.
We don't have time for this. Finding Karen's gotta be our top priority.
Listen, Crumbcake, I get it. You got moon eyes for Karen. Here's the thing. I don't think Karen would be happy about you letting someone get killed just so you can sit around and pout. Especially when saving this particular person would ruin Frank's day. I need you to get over to the courthouse this afternoon and keep Frank's guys from getting inside and disrupting the deposition.
We interrupt your regularly scheduled programming to report that an Army-grade tank was recently spotted near the Las Vegas River. Officials have released a statement confirming that the use of this tank is not part of a planned publicity stunt, and no permit was issued recently allowing a tank to drive on public streets. Shortly after it was spotted, the tank disappeared, leaving locals both dismayed and curious. Some are suggesting extraterrestrial involvement. We'll bring you more details concerning the mystery of the missing tank as the mystery unfolds.
Here we go.
How's it going?
Vera? These cops are useless.
Big surprise there. Will you chip in if I order a pizza later?
Little busy, Vera.
Oh, yeah, well, keep me posted.
Good work. The deposition went on as planned.
Great.
Look, we gotta attack Frank from all sides.
I'm gonna get it back, Vera.
I know it, kid.